guys. So this is the Pop Century Resort two queen room. As you can see here, it has the one queen bed here that's already down. And I will show you guys later on tonight how this one pulls down. Now, I love the hotel rooms. The resorts are now coming with this little helper. So basically, you can ask anything. You can send a cast member. You can get things through your room. Explore Disney Fun. Now, you can also ask Alexa, Alexa, what time does Epcot close?
Explore Disney Fun.
And it will open that for you. It does tell you the times that the park closes. This is a really nice feature to have.
How about a play-along adventure?
It's really awesome.
Read me a story.
Of course, let's go over the room tour. So over here you have your standard refrigerator. You have your coffee maker with your Joffrey's coffees. Of course, cups, ice maker. Over here you have your drawers, your TV, of course. In here you have your safe. Okay, and coming over here to the bathroom. Hello. You have your standard size bathroom here, ironing board. And it comes with your little Disney Resort soap. Over here, it is just a shower, so there's no bath. But you do have your H2O soap products, and it's a decent sized shower. This is one of the Value Resorts rooms, so just keep that in mind. It has access to the Skyliner, which I absolutely love. I'll be showing you that at the end. Once again, guys, thanks for watching.